Does God play a key role in the lives of the youth today?
You know, in a large sense, it seems like he really doesn't. So many kids seem to think that God's just a big guy upstairs who looks down on us and doesn't play a key role in our lives. And so most kids try to go through their lives doing it all on their own. And it makes me sad because they just don't seem to realize that God claims to be a personal God.
Can God work in people's lives?
Oh, absolutely. I know from personal experience that he does, you know, on a daily basis. I think it's just a matter of listening. First, can ask all day questions to any given person. If they're not listening to the answer, how are they ever going to hear it? So I think you should be looking for an answer from God. Look for the signs, look for the signals, and I think you can find definitely work from God.
But I was recently talking to a girl, and she emailed me and asked me if I felt like I could see or feel God in my life. And I was able to say, yes, I really do. I feel like God is working in my life. But she wasn't that way. She could not see or feel God in her life, and it was just something that was really sad for me. Because that's just not the way it is.